Hello everyone, welcome to Today with Shy channel. We need flour, active dry yeast, 1/4 warm water, salt, sugar, butter, and 1 3/4 hot water. In a 1/4 cup of warm water, just add 1/2 teaspoon of sugar. Okay guys, so stir lang natin yung yeast and then let it brew for about 10 minutes. Here in a prepared hot water, I will combine the butter, then 2 tablespoons of granulated sugar, and 1 teaspoon of salt. So first, I put the 2 cups of flour and activated dry yeast. And using the hook attachment, I'm going to add slowly the mixture of water into the activated dry yeast and the first 2 cups of flour. Partially add our mixture of water and the remaining cups of flour. And knead for about 5 minutes until all ingredients are combined. Flour the clean flat surface area. And transfer your dough into the floured surface area.
yummy.
Wow, it's
house. You have that one.
Smells so good. Be careful. Mm. Oh, you can use in here, Kelly.
No.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get.
How's my birthday, Frankie?
Bad.
Yep. Bad. My God.
You can use in here, JJ.
Oh no, you eat fresh bread with just butter.
Where's the butter?
Here, Mama. Here, you can put.